Okay, welcome to episode 6 of Amplitude the Classics. The second time I'm recording this, my freaking graphics driver died. And maybe that's a good reason, because this is 10-pin bowling for the Game Boy Color. And I'm gonna do this relatively quick because I'm afraid BBA is behind this. So I'll make this as quick as I can. Try to get as much of a game in as I can. Basically, left and right to begin. Sit your position on the alley. You then hold A, up and down, adjust your speed, left and right, adjust your curve, and I fouled. Isn't that lovely? And you want to wait until you're somewhere in this, your little character thing there, gets into here, then you let go of A. Speed, give it a curve, and let fly. That was a bad shot. Okay, I want to do more like there. Okay, that was all right. I want to get this over with, and I'm afraid for my very sanity that DBA is gonna crash on me again. I blame that for the death of my graphics driver. And other than that, that's the game, pretty much. See, I'm more inclined to just sit here and play this, try to get a good, to actually get a decent score than I am to. What the? I wasn't even curving. That bite. Ah. This is a boring game, I'll be honest with you. There's much better ones out there than this. Like I tried to say in my first attempt, this is not the worst bowling game I've ever played in my life, but it's up there. It's right up there with some of the worst. And I haven't played that many bowling games, so that may be an indicator right there that this is not that good of a game. Relatively boring. I mean, there's no music, there's no differences. It's just this. Have two player, which is, I guess, okay. But yeah, this is probably the most boring gameplay vid you have ever watched in your entire life. Trust me, it's the most boring recording I've ever done in my life, and I'm coming up on 400, so that's saying something right there. Gutterball. In case you're wondering, why don't I just fire it straight down the middle like this, or more or less straight down the middle? That's why. Laws of physics don't apply here, apparently. Proper bowling physics would state that shooting it just off center, just enough that you can catch it, and maybe a little bit of inside curve, we'll do that. Well, that's probably right. Right through the uprights. Good job. Last frame, thankfully. This sucks. Give me a break, would you? Greg, that's something or other. It's something. Thank you. 70, 76 out of a 1 out of 300. I got a spare. Alright, I'm gonna chance it. One more. I got time for one more. I'm gonna chance this. It breaks, it breaks. Sucked. Down the line. It's like curve inside. Well, I almost forgot to let go of the button. Yeah, leave me with a 710. Good job. Attaboy, Amp. You're doing great. But the slower you go, cut. Like if you're out way out here, and you get your speed up and you curve it way in, that still doesn't look good. Like, physics does not apply here. Of course, this is a green Game Boy Color game, so do you really think physics is going to apply here? Look at that. You gotta be like way the heck over here to get it to work. Even then, it still doesn't come in. Let's try. I'm just gonna try to zone in. I want to get a strike before the video ends. Man, it delays. It's gonna be way in here. Full speed. Turns way too darn late. Full speed, full curve. Not that far off the center. And it kind of works. Straight down the lane. I don't care. This is really crappy, to be honest. Oh, come on, man. That is evil. This is one of those ones you pull your hair out over just because you never seem to be able to get it to work right. I play better bowling games on the computer. There's probably going to be more bowling games coming along through this Amplify the Graphics thing. We're getting the crappy stuff out of the way now. That's my excuse. Yeah, we will be doing some. As the seasons go on, we will be doing Mega Man and Mario and Donkey Kong and Donkey Kong Land. All, you know, the good stuff. The ones we all grew up playing. So, you know, for every good one, there's about 10 bad ones that we've never heard of or heard of but regret ever hearing of. Yeah, this one's just plain bad. I'll be honest with you. Finding the pocket is near impossible. Anybody knows bowling jargon? Well, that was a good shot. Okay, that was decent. Let's differ down the off. Let's see if... Well, let's not do... Yeah, if you're still in the green when you let go of A, then... Oh, come on. 65? That's even worse. So, yeah, this game is pretty bad, actually. I can't imagine playing this on my Game Boy. I really can't. On my old Game Boy. I can't imagine doing that. I don't think I'd subject myself to that. So yeah, next time on Ant Plays the Classics, probably tomorrow. I'm going to say tomorrow. Next time. Whenever next time is, where's my list? There it is. 16 Mahjong for the NES. Sounds like a puzzle game to me. Well, we'll find out, won't we? So till then, see you next time.